بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This question come from دكتورة إيناس. What is the first thing I have to check it before start TPN calculation? What is the first thing you have to check it before starting TPN calculation? You have to check three things. First, you have to check the root before you start the TPN calculation. The second issue is you have to check the type of the TPN. It's a 2-in-1 or 3-in-1 or call it all-in-1. And the third thing, you have to check the other fluid. First of all, you have to check the root. Why we are concerning about the root? It's peripheral or central, because there is maximum for the peripheral line. For example, the osmolarity actually is acceptable 600 to 900 milliosmol per liter, but the maximum osmolarity, it will be 1100 milliosmol per liter. The protein, the maximum protein concentration, or call it stock solution, it will be 3.5%. As we know, the protein, the concentration, it started from 2.5 up to 15. But the acceptable or the maximum concentration for protein, maximum protein concentration, it will be 3.5. For dextrose, maximum dextrose in the peripheral line, it will be 12.5%. So the maximum osmolarity in the peripheral line, it will be 1100 milliosmol per liter. Maximum dextrose concentration in the peripheral line, it will be 12.5%. Maximum protein concentration, it will be 3.5. Why you are concerning? Because to prevent the complication of extravasation, infiltrations, and thrombophlebites. This is the first thing you have to check it before you start your calculation of the TPN. You have to check the line or the root, it's peripheral or central, because there is maximum for the peripheral line. Maximum osmolarity in the peripheral line, 1100 milliosmol per liter. Dextrose, 12.5%, and protein, it will be 3.5. This is the maximum for the peripheral line. The second thing you have to check it, this is type of the TPN. It is 3-in-1 or 2-in-1. In the unit, we are prefer 2-in-1. 2-in-1, not 3-in-1. We call it 3-in-1 or all-in-1 or all-in-1. So type of the TPN 2-in-1, it's preferred in the unit. So we checked dextrose and protein. So we'll check the fat, or we call it the lipid. The preferable 20% rather than the 10%. Why we prefer 20% fat? Because it will be high caloric and less amount, and also it will be more clearance. The clearance is will be better with 20, the bioavailability and the clearance, it will be better with 20%. And also caloric wise, it will be higher. The 1 ml equal 2 kilocalorie per ml. Kilocalorie per 1 ml. In the 10%, it will be 1 to 1 kilocalorie in 1 ml. So, and also put in your mind, you have to monitor the triglyceride if you will start the fat emulsion, and also the maximum fat, it will be 4 g/kg per day. And if there is sepsis or hyperbilirubinemia, you have to give the minimal amount of the fat. It will be 0.5, at least 0.5 g/kg per day, to prevent what? The free fatty acid deficiency. The third thing you have to check it, the other fluids. What is other fluid? Call it the feeding and medications. And if there is heparin or something, that you have to check all of this, and you have to calculate it. Why we need to check the other fluid, the feeding and medications and heparin, to subtract this one from the total TPN volume. So you have to check the total TPN volume, then you have to subtract the medication and feeding and heparin from the total TPN volume. So what is the thing you have to check it before you start calculation of the TPN? First, you have to check the root. It's peripheral line or central line. Why peripheral line? Because there is maximum. Maximum osmolarity, maximum dextrose, maximum protein. The second thing, this is 2-in-1 or 3-in-1. You call it 2-in-1, you call it piggyback TPN, or 3-in-1, call it all-in-1. So, but we are prefer in the neonate, it will be 2-in-1. 2 is mean the protein and dextrose, it will be in one bag, and the other bag, it will be the fat. The fat, we prefer 20%, the maximum 4 grams per kg per day. And also, if there is any concern regarding the sepsis or hyperpyroglycemia, you have to give the minimum amount, 0.5 grams per kg per day, to prevent the free fatty acid deficiency. The third thing, you have to check it. You have to the other fluid, the feeding and medications of the heparin. And you have to check why to subtract all of this from the total TPN volume. ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.